Normal mug versus self-stirring mug. The tea battle. Extra hot water. A drop of sweet honey. And the tea. I think I know who is the winner. What do you think?